If your dog starts acting like this, it may be warning you of an evil presence. A tattoo artist in Sydney, Austin was woken up at 5:30 a.m. by her dog Coda, terrified at something with them inside the room. Coda shakes aggressively and stands by the door as if it's getting ready to run from whatever's with them. After some time, Coda hops back into bed and continues growling at it. What exactly did Coda see that caused her to act in such a way? Let me know what you think.